Joanna and Troy have made their vows to each other in our presence and have confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and the exchange of rings. Therefore, by the authority given me by this province, I now pronounce their husband and wife. You may kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand, put your hands together again as I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Barnholm.